All right, great. So Lawrence, what sort of activity are we seeing in mezzanine funds right now?
Things have picked up quite a bit. It's been a slow couple of years in terms of new deals, but new deal volume has spiked up in terms of looks even over the past 30 days. We expect a very high level of activity in the third and fourth quarter this year, maybe as high as we saw in the peak of 2007.
On the senior lending side, how has your strategy been different from most of your competitors?
Ever since we started our lending business, we've been focused on making loans that we're going to hold to maturity. Most mezzanine lenders do that. But on the senior lending side, most of the loan arrangers are really looking to make profits, earn profits on fees for arranging loans. We didn't. We were making loans where we were going to hold them. When the credit contraction and the recession hit, we were well capitalized and we could keep making loans, whereas the arrangers who were focused primarily on fees had to step back and really stop. That was the opportunity for us to gain a lot of market share in the middle market.